statutes of the Lord arise.
Rejoice in the heart.
Rejoice in the heart. The commandment of the Lord is pure, enlightening the eyes. More to be desired are they than gold, yea, than much fine gold.
So sweet.
Sweeter also than the honey and the honeycomb.
We reverence your word.
The fear of the Lord is clean, enduring forever. The judgments of the Lord are true
and righteous,
and righteous altogether. More to be desired.
Nothing that you or I could ever do that would change God's heart toward us. He loves us. You may feel insignificant, but you really touch God. That's what's so precious about His Word. It's not that we're trying to earn His love or His grace, but we're bowing before Him and we're laying our lives before Him and we're actually bringing Him pleasure.
Hallelujah.
Jesus. We honor you.
Exalt you.